Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're on Farm Sim 17 today. On a map that you might recognize, welcome to Sossex Farm. This is an alien gem map. It's a shame that he didn't bring it out for 22. I don't know what's going on there. Rumor has it there's something going on, but I don't know what. I'm not going to speculate. But it's a shame that, you know, people like us that do want to play on it and play on a lot of his maps are getting punished for unknown reasons. I think they're awesome maps, and I really think that no matter what, you know, I wouldn't let something stop me. I mean, if I had a beautiful map like this, I'd be having it out no matter what. Anyway, enough of that. Let's get on with it. So this map has animals already on it. There's a lot to this map I don't quite remember. Although, I know those chickens are quite loud and they're getting annoying already. I do want to swap out some of the equipment, but unfortunately that's going to be a afterthought. Oh no. Oh, I forgot about this. How loud it can be. I don't remember. No, there's no way to turn it off either. Oh well. Is what it is, and ain't what it ain't. Alright, so, let's find out. What do we have, and what do we need done? Because I don't remember. Okay, that was a bit weird. Okay, so it looks like we have this field here. It looks like it might be fully grown. But I don't know, is it fertilized? Let's see. Growth looks to be growing. Well, just about fully grown. No fertilization on it. Okay, and I don't think we have. Not mistaken, I don't think we have a fertilizer, so with that being said, with it. Farm Sim has always had stutters when you first start them up. I never understood why. Hello! That's another thing, I gotta remember which one of the buttons are what on this one. I forgot we had Big Brute. Okay. Hmm. I think we'll buy it. I thought about it for a minute there if I just wanted to lease it. I think leasing it, we just have to lease it each and every time. That's more of a problem. While we're over this way, because I know it's going to get annoying. Sure, I'd done it, but yep. All right, so you come up here, and if you're using a controller like I am, then you hit B on it, and it'll turn it on and off. It's on right now. Turn air traffic off. Turn air traffic on. You want it to say on, because that means it's actually off. Yeah, it's a little bit weird. I don't remember if this one turns off or not. It does. Thank the Lord for that. This one here, I could have swore at one time or another, it was actually set up to where you could actually go up in the air in it. I could be wrong on that one. Boy, are you loud. Wrong entrance. I just gotta remember. There it is. I'm about to say I gotta remember which button it is to fill it. I think we have another field over here. Okay. Cultivated. Not fertilized. That should be about right. I mean, I do have my headset turned up pretty high, but I still don't want it blasting y'all's eardrums out. And if I made it too low, let me know, and I'll bring them up a little bit. Yeah, I'm still trying to figure this out. Field 26 is also another field that we own. Close the bin, thank you. Where? Okay, it looks like we have a full tank. So it's time to find our guy over here, which, yeah, okay. Well, at least we're getting there. Okay, so we should be getting full, or at least close to it. Of course, this is going to put us right on the side with the crop on it, or in it. Yeah. Well. me see. 3, 2, 1, 0. Stop. Nope, I was off. I don't know how far off I could have been. Not very far. Alright, we're almost done with this field. Yeah, I do believe we need to get the hell up out of the way. Just under a full tank. Done that like 4 times. Okay. I've known like 5 times. I... Ow. Percent full. Not bad. Okay. far enough up? It was. What the heck? There we go. Okay, well, we've hit our mark for today, and I think we got a pretty good amount done so far. We gotta get her off the field. Why does that sound familiar? Which we'll have to do in the next episode. Meantime, though, I appreciate y'all being here. Y'all taking the time to hang out with me, watch this, and if you like what you've seen, go ahead and hit the like button. If you're new to the channel and you want to see more, go ahead and hit the subscribe button. And don't forget to hit the bell icon so you get notified of any videos that get posted. Or live streams that I may do. In the meantime, though, y'all stay safe, take care, and I will catch y'all in the next one. Bye!